Hope you had a great New Year's celebration, whichever direction life might have taken you. We're already looking ahead towards this Friday's first day off on the slopes, and that brings us to our first letter. Dear Pierre, one day after my son was born, we were told by a doctor that he was having seizures due to a stroke. Now, I did not know that babies could actually have strokes, but with the hard work of many doctors and nurses and technicians and therapists and all the support staff that goes with them, my son Brendan is now a strong, healthy 3-year-old with minimal lasting effects. I'd love to hear a workforce block of the Foo Fighters for all the medical professionals and staff who work so hard to take care of us citizens every day. I'd also like to ask you to play it the first week in the new year, anytime from January 3rd on. Our support group is actually having a pediatric stroke awareness day, and we're doing it at Jack Frost Mountain the day after your day off on the slopes. Our day off on the slopes is this Friday, January 7th, their pediatric awareness day. Pediatric Stroke Awareness Day is at Jack Frost the very next day, Saturday, January 8th. So tell your MMR Day Off on the Slopes listeners, if they're going to be staying up at Jack Frost for the weekend, to stop by and say hi and learn a little bit more about this. We wish you a great day in the morning. This is signed, thank you, Brian Herzog, and I love the Foo Fighters. How about a workforce block? We're happy to do it and wish the best to you and yours.